YouTube, what's up? This is Zero Nation, and for the video right here, I will be reacting to John Wick 2, Chapter 2, official teaser trailer. And let's just see if this one do it. Because the first John Wick movie, I liked it, and plus I got the DVD, and plus I saw it on Netflix, and plus I bought the DVD, and just from my opinion, now John Wick is one of surprise that type of good movies. Cause you didn't expect it to be a good movie. Expect it to be a good action packed type of movie. But for me now, the first movie just had surprised me, but I hope the second one probably could raise my expectations a little bit. And let us look at it.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Welcome to Rome. Is this a formal event or a social affair?
Social.
How many buttons?
Two.
And what style?
Tactical.
Mr. Wick? Do enjoy your party.
How good to see you again so soon.
You have no idea what's coming.
You want a war? Or do you want to just give me a gun?
Whoever comes, I'll kill them all.
The man, the myth, the legend. John Wick.
You're not very good at retiring.
I'm working on it.
This trailer to me was good. I liked the trailer. The trailer to me was action-packed, entertaining. And plus, Lawrence Fishburne came back. Because for me, Lawrence Fishburne is one of them underrated type of actors. In my opinion, he one of the underrated people who people don't put in movies enough, in my opinion. And this movie might raise up a little bit more because of him and Keanu Reeves is together since the Matrix series. It was good, entertaining, everything. And let's just see if this movie right here is gonna be good, just like the first one, Farewell. I go to the theaters to look at it, just like the Primaries movie y'all look at, the Doctor Strange movie that came out this week, I think. I gonna look at that one, then After I look at a Doctor Strange movie, I will do a big review on it. Look out for that one. And my opinion, if you like the video, if you're not watching the video, like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see y'all next video. And see y'all on YouTube.